We continue our popular series, Nuts or Normal, and today's question is a more common one, especially if you're questioning whether to quit smoking.
A viewer says, when I quit smoking, I gained weight, so I started smoking again to be thin. So, Dr. Ramo, is this nuts or normal?
Well, that's absolutely nuts. There is no question that you will gain some weight when you quit smoking, so you have to watch out for that. But a recent study in the Journal of the American Medical Association answered your question. What they found was that people who quit smoking reduced their risk for cardiovascular disease by at least 50%. Additionally, despite the fact that those people gained weight, their reduction still stayed. If you think that smoking is equal to gaining weight, you'd be wrong. Smoking is far more worse than anything else you can do. It's the number one preventable cause of heart disease, and you need to quit smoking, and maybe if you gain weight, start running, and you'll lose it. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News.